In this video, you will learn how to stop on a skateboard. There are three ways to stop your board: placing your foot on the ground, braking using the tail, and performing an emergency stop. First, stopping by placing your foot on the ground. This is the most widely used technique. As you're skating, pivot your front foot so that it's parallel to your board, as if you're about to push off. Place your back foot on the ground, just in front of the rear bolts of your board, without pushing off. You should be able to stop with the sole of your shoe. Let the arc of your foot drag along the floor, pushing down with increasing force to bring yourself to a stop. Note that this will wear away the sole of your shoe. Secondly, stopping using the tail of your board. This technique is a little more difficult, but is quicker. Slide your back foot to the end of the tail. Your heel should be over the end of the board. Push down sharply on the tail to lift up the front of the board, transferring some of your weight backwards and bending your front leg. You can also use your shoulders and your front foot to turn backwards, turning the board away from the direction of travel. Your heel and the tail will bring you to a stop. You can stabilize yourself as you do this by reaching your arms out to the sides. Finally, doing an emergency stop. Place your back foot on the ground, keeping your legs straight to stop your body from moving forwards. Gently lift your front foot from the board. Allow your board to roll forwards. Then push down with your front foot to catch the board, or even to draw it back towards you. This technique is suitable for an emergency stop in case of an unexpected obstacle in your path, such as a car or a running child. Try braking when rolling slower, then keep practicing while you pick up the pace. Over to you.